Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, in this video we'll discuss about the difference of tensions between the highest and the lowest point in a vertical circular motion. Students, let us solve the questions of that is, what is the difference between the tensions at the highest and the lowest point when a body is performing vertical circular motion. Vertical circular motion. Now suppose that I have an object moving in a vertical circle in anticlockwise sense. Now that this is the lowest point, this is the midpoint, this is the highest point. Highest point H, midpoint stands M for that, lowest point is L. Now the difference in tensions at the lowest point and highest point, we already have discussed about the expressions for the lowest point and highest point at the two. Again, we'll write that and take the difference. The lowest point tension can be found by TL is the tension, MG is the weight down. The difference provides centripetal force. I'll write TL minus MG is MVL square divided by R, because this is the velocity corresponding to this point. At highest point, tension will be down and mg is down, and this is under root gr that we discussed. This is also under root 5 gr that we already discussed. So at critical conditions, I have already stated that this is zero. I have taken the lowest point, highest point. Here it is th plus mg provides mvh square or r. So I have considered that the tension at the highest point is zero. This is the basis of the all the derivations so far. The tension at the highest point is zero. This is the critical conditions. It may not be so, but at this TH0, we find the minimum velocity under GR. If we don't make it 0, then the velocity will not be under GR. So under this critical conditions, we are finding the difference of tensions. But you can rotate the body with the greater speed than this one at the lowest point. Suppose for a given value of RG, suppose this number comes out to be 15 meter per second. That means at least you have to provide 15 meter per second here if you want the body to move in a circular path. But if it is more than that, then also it will rotate in a vertical circular path, but then tensions will be different at the highest or lowest point. Then in that case, the tension at the highest point will no longer will become zero. So the difference of tensions at the lowest and highest point in vertical circular motion is considered under critical condition. This part is actually not mentioned in the book, so you get confused, because in questions you will have a certain difference in tensions you were asked to find under certain conditions, then this answer will not match with this one. So therefore, I write, if I take a TL from here, then TL comes out to be TL, I'll take the difference, TL minus 0, TH is 0, minus mg, this is plus minus mg. So this is the difference of the two equations, this minus this will become this, equals to this minus this. So it is m by r common, it is VL square minus VH square. I'll just rewrite that equation again. what I'm getting is TL minus TH minus MG equals to M over R VL square minus VH square. As we know that tension is zero at the highest point, so the difference of tensions is R, so TL it will become TL minus zero, which is TL, that is the difference of tensions. This will go to the other side, it is minus MG becomes 2MG on the other side of the equation, and that is plus M over R, plugging those values of VL and VH square. This is under root of 5gr and this is under root of gr. Squaring it, root will go. So only you're left with 5gr and gr. So I'll write here 5gr minus gr. So this becomes 2mg plus this is 5mg, 5gr and gr. It will become 4gr. So m over r, 4gr, rr will cancel. Now I are left with 2mg here, 4mg here, it is 6mg. So the difference of tension at the highest and lowest point, lowest and highest point is 6 times the weight. So this tension at the lowest point is 6 times the weight of the body. And at the highest point we are getting it is 0. So the difference in tension is again the same, that is 6mg. So this is the answer to this question that the tension at the lowest point is 6mg and the highest point is 0. Suppose that you are asked to find what is the tension at the midpoint, then what we'll do, again we will write the expression for the tension at the midpoint, then find that. What is the tension at the midpoint? So let us find that. Tension at midpoint. Tension this is the point. The tension will be here in this direction. That is the suppose M. M is the midpoint. M1. Then if I draw the free body diagram, then I know that the weight is this direction. Tension is in this direction. They are making an angle of 90 degrees exactly. So there is no contribution of this gravitational force along this direction. So the centripetal force is provided by this one, tension in the string. So the tension in the string provides necessary centripetal force, required centripetal force. Therefore, the tension Tm must be equal to m v square over r. If velocity is vm, then this be m square over r. Then Tm, tension at the midpoint, is given by m over r, Vm is 3gr. Because this is under root 3gr that we have already discussed, squaring it, it will be this one, rr cancels, so this is 3mg. This is also important expression, that is equal to 3 times of weight. Suppose I ask you to find what is the difference of tension between the lowest point and midpoint, then what will be your answer? The difference of tension between the lowest point and midpoint, the lowest point the tension is 6mg. And the midpoint is 3mg, so the difference is 3mg. Suppose you are asked to find what is the ratio of tension at the lowest point to tension at the highest point, then it is 6 times mg over 0. So it is infinite. This is you have to remember for MCQ. If the relations of tension at the highest point to lowest point is asked, tension at the lowest point is asked, then you write 0 over 6mg, its answer is 0, and so on. So this is all about tensions differences. Thank you.